morning and or afternoon, Jimbox family. Devin Beard once again. Today we're gonna go through a pyramid. So what we're gonna do is I'm gonna show y'all the exercises. We'll start off, it's kind of like a circuit, but you add reps each time going up, and then you drop it back down as you're coming down. So we won't do our warm-up getting into it because it's all one rep to start, so that's a pretty good little warm-up as it is. What you're gonna need is just some kind of weight. As far as, I'm just using the water jug today, I'm not going heavy on anything, so you shouldn't need your bag. You can use it if you want to, if you're feeling a little crazy, but we're gonna use the water jug, and what I'll do first is what I do in my class in the mornings. I'll walk you through all the exercises first, and then we'll go ahead and get started with it. The idea is we're gonna do one rep on the first two exercises. Going one rep on those first two, and then we'll pyramid those two up as we go. But we'll keep the last two to single rep. So, what we're gonna do first is I'm gonna have you take your weight. You can use anything you want on this. I'm gonna shoot the water jug is 8 pounds. If you have the mobility, hold it straight up, you can, but I don't have that mobility to hold it straight up in a squat. So what I'm gonna do is just set it on my shoulder, and we're gonna take our time going down, drop down into it. That's one, swap sides. One, all right, so then you can set the bottom down and we're gonna do a walk out to a plank. One push up down and then drive your hips back to that pike press. We'll hold for a second and then back out. That's one rep. Then I want you, either you can just flip over onto your butt or you can do a reach through with your leg, lay down, and we're gonna do a full Turkish get up is where you go up and then you come back down. Once we get up, we'll go ahead and start our next round. So, you push your left leg out to the side, left hand out to the side, right knee bent, right arm up, really pressing up towards the ceiling, so not just holding it back here. Take that shoulder blade off the mat, drive up to the ceiling, onto that elbow, onto your hand, hips off the ground, foot back behind you, coming up into that kneeling position, and driving up out of it. Then from here, we'll go ahead and pull the water bottle back down, and we're gonna alternate those sides on those, so you'll go, like we went right side this time, we'll go left side next time. Doing our pyramid going up and down, you'll end up with plenty of reps on it at the end. But whatever sides you end with at the top, go ahead and bring your water bottle down, and we'll do our squats on that side. So then we can start back in it and go two squats on this side and then swap sides. Holding this water bottle up, just make sure you engage your core a little bit more. So there's quite a bit of core in here, even though we did core yesterday. I can already tell I'm gonna end up feeling that towards the end, but we're gonna work through this, and I'm not gonna say how many rounds we're doing, because like I said, I'm figuring this stuff out as we go with y'all. As far as like I do the same, I get to plan it out and I know that it all works together, but I don't know how far we can push it. So I'm gonna push myself, you can push yourself. Once you fail on your reps, like say you get to where you can't do 10 push-ups, and you can do those kneeling, and you could also do the press backs kneeling like we've done before, the pike presses. But once you get to where you fail, then you can just start ticking back down with it. You can still work through it with us on our speed if you want to. On my speed if you want to. But then you can just do a few less reps each time and just stick with me or kind of leave me in the dust. It's up to you. Or you can fast forward to the number that I'm on that you end up failing on, okay? But I'm hoping to get about 7 to 10. That'll end up being one way up, it's 55 reps. So coming back down, I've got to leave enough in the tank for us to get back down with it. If we went to 10, coming up would be 55 reps. And then just the squats, and then also the walkout push-ups with the pike. But let's go ahead and get into this and get it started. I'm gonna start right outside. We're doing our single arm goblet squats. So let's go down into it, take it down slow, drive back out. So even though we're doing this as a complex, we're gonna take our time with it. So we're gonna exhaust ourselves as we go. Go ahead and set your water down. Feet at the end of the mat. Walk out into that push-up position. Shoulder blades back, elbows to the back of the room. You can drop knees if you need to. We'll go down with it. Drive out. Press back into that pike. Back forward. That's one. So now, put that hand in the middle. Just shift around. And I'll start left side so you can see this time. Hold it up, left hand, right arm out to the side, left leg out to the side, about 45 degrees from your body. Really drive that shoulder up, come up onto that elbow, up onto your hand. Drive your hips up to the ceiling as high as you can, bring that knee underneath that hip, sitting straight up into it, and then drive up. So that was one rep on those. All right, so now back into our squats. We got two reps on this one, then two reps the other side. One, two, good. Now swapping sides. One, two, good. Set the water jug down, feet to the end of the mat, walk down into that push-up, push up down, press back into your pike hole, back forward. We got two reps on this one. That's two, all right. So now we're gonna shift the opposite side, left hand in the middle, left leg through, and back down. Grab your water jug. This time I'm going up left side. Oh yeah, I just went up left side. This time I'm going up right side. So left leg and left arm out. Really drive that hand up to the ceiling. Come up on that elbow, now up on your hand. Now bring your hips off the ground as high as you can. Knee underneath that hip. Driving straight up. All the way to the ceiling. Bring it back down to your shoulder. We're at our three rep now. So, take it down slow. One. Two. Three. Swapping sides. One. Two. Three. Good. Set your one bone down. Walking out with your hands. Three reps here. So down one. Press back. Back forward. Down two. Press back. Back forward. Down three. Press back. Good. Come out forward. And now right hand in the middle. Rotate around. Grab your water jug. I'm going left hand up this time. The right hand out, left leg out. Drive up towards the ceiling onto that elbow. Up onto your hand. Hips up as high as you can get them. Right knee underneath your hips. Up into that half kneeling position. And up to the ceiling. All right, water bottle back down on your shoulder. All right, four reps this time. One. Two, three, four. Swapping sides. One, two, three, four. Set your water bottle down. Walking down your legs, then out on your mat. Got four reps here. Push up. One, press back. Back out, push up, press back, two, push up, press back, three, push up, press back, back out, four. Yep, that was all we had to do. All right, flip over, grab your water bottle, left leg out. Left hand out, right arm up, really press up to the ceiling.
Drive up onto that elbow, up onto that left hand, hips up, left leg underneath your hip, come up to half kneeling, drive up out of it. All right, bring it back down to your right shoulder. This time we got 5 reps. Squat down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Swap the sides. Left side now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. Set your wide bone down. Walk your hands down your leg. Out in front. 5 reps here. Down and back. Back forward. 1. Up. Back. Forward. 2. Down. Up. Back. Forward. 3. Down. Up. Back. Forward. That's 4. Press back. Forward. 5. And 5 is all we need to do. All right. So, right hand underneath. Flip around. Grab that water jug. Left hand out for me this time. Right leg out. Right hand out. Drive that shoulder to the ceiling. Up onto that elbow. Up onto your hand. Hips up. Knee underneath your hip. Half kneeling position. Drive up. Bring the water jug down to your shoulder. 6 reps. Go ahead and squat down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Swapping sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Very good. Drop down your water jug. Walk your hands down your legs. Out onto your mat. 6 reps here. Down. Press back. 1. Down. Press back. 2. Down. Press back. 3. Down. Press back. 4. Down. Press back. 5. Last one. Down. Press back. 6. Good. Left hand under. Left leg through. Down onto your mat. Going right hand up for me this time. Left arm out. Left leg out. Shoulder blade up. Drive up to the ceiling onto that elbow. Up onto that hand. Hips up. Knee underneath. Half kneeling, and drive up. Bring it down your shoulder. Now we got 7 reps. Let's keep it going. Doing good so far. Squat down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ready to drive your knees out. Stay on your heels. 7. Swap it sides. Down with it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Really control it. 5, 6, 7. Set down your water jug or whatever weight you're using. Walk your hands down your legs. Walk out to that push-up plank. Down with it. Press back. 1. Back down, back, 2, back up, back, 3, press back, 4, press back, 5, press up, press back,
Six. Going down. Up. Back. Seven. Good. Right hand under. Right leg through. Grab your water jug. This one, left arm up. So, right leg out, right hand out. Drive up onto that elbow. Bring your hand underneath that shoulder. Hips up. Knee underneath your hips. Half kneeling. Standing up. Good. Bringing down that left shoulder now. All right. 8 reps. Down with it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Try to stay on your heels. 7, 8. Swapping sides. Down with it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. All right, set down the water jug. All right, so walking your feet, walking your hands down your legs, hands out in front, push up plank, drive down. 1, hips back, down, up, back, forward. 2, down, up, back, forward. 3, down, up, back, forward. 4, down, up, back, forward. 5, down, up, back, forward. 6, down, up, back, forward. 7, down, up, back, forward. 8, good, swapping. You can just flip over if you need to. Grab your water jug. My right hand up this time. Ready to drive that shoulder blade up to the ceiling. Left hand out. Left foot out. Drive up onto that left elbow. Up onto the left hand. Hips up. Left knee underneath your left hip. Still pressing up. Half kneeling. Drive up. All right. We're going 9. We can make 10. We can make 10. Come back down. All right. Squats going down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Swapping arms. Down into it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Very good. Push your water jug down. Walk your hands down your legs. Out of your push-up position. Drive down. Up. Back. 1. Down. Up, back, forward. 2, down, up, back, forward. 3, down, up, back, forward. 4, down, up, back, forward. 5, down, up, back, forward. 6, down, up, back, forward. 7, down, up, back, forward. 8, down, up, back, forward. 9, good. Flip over, left arm's up for me, right arm out, left leg out, right arm out, right leg out, left knee bent, shoulder pressed up, come up onto your elbow, up onto your hand, up, bring your hips up, right knee under right hip, half kneeling, press up. All right, we're at the top of our pyramid. 10 reps, so 20 total. We got this. Go down. 1, 2,
three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Swap it sides, 10 reps. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Good. Set your water jug down. All right. Walk your hands down your legs. Walk out of that push-up plank. Down with it. One. Press back. Come forward. That was one. Down. Up. Back. Forward. Two. Down. Up. Back. Forward. Three. Down. Up. Back. Forward. Four. Down. Up. Back. Forward. Five. Down. Up. Back. Forward. Six. Down. Up. Back. Forward. Seven. Down. Up. Back. Forward. Eight. Down. Up. Back. Forward. Nine. Last one. Down. Up. Back. Forward. Ten. Gonna flip over. Right hand up. Left leg out, left arm out. Right knee bent, shoulder pressed up. Drive up onto that elbow, up onto that left hand. Hips up, left knee into left hip. Up to half kneeling, all the way up. All right, that'd be nice. I know we need it. You can fast forward through this break if you want to. I'm gonna take a break before we come back down. Give us about 30 seconds. Right now, 22 minutes. It's gonna be a little longer to spin, but it'll be all good. See how long you need to. I can bring one of those. Last 10 seconds. We're starting at 9, working our way back down. All right. Time to get it. All right, I'm starting off. I went up right hand, starting off right side. 9 reps. Down one, back up. Two, then drive knees out, control it. Three, four, five, six, seven, 8, 9, good, swap sides. Going down with it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Good, set your water jug down. Feet in front, walking your hands down your legs, out in front. 9 reps. Down, up, back, forward one. Down, up, back, forward two. Down, up, back, forward three. Down, up, back, forward four. Down, up, back. Forward five, down, up, back, forward six, down, up, back, forward seven, down, up, back, forward eight, down, up, back, forward nine. Good, flipping over. Left arm's gonna hold it this time. Left arm up. Right arm out, right leg out, left knee bent, drive up onto the elbow, up onto that hand, hips up, right knee underneath, half kneeling, Drive up. Downhill slide. 8 reps. Driving down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right side. Down with it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. Set your water bottle down. Walk your hands down your legs. Walk out in front. Push up plank. Drive down. Back up. Press back. Back forward. 1. Down. Up. Back. 2. Down. Up. Back. Forward. 3. Down. Up. Back. Forward. 4. Down. Up. Back. Forward. 5. Down. Up. Back. Forward. 6. Down. Up. Back. Forward. 7. Down. Up. Back. Forward. 8. Very good. Flipping over. Grabbing with my right hand. Left hand out. Left leg out. Right knee bent. Right elbow, right shoulder pushed off the ground. Come up onto that left elbow. Left hand. Hips up. Left knee underneath your hip. Half kneeling. Drive up. Whew, good. Water on your shoulder. 7 reps. Let's get it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, left side. Down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Good. Set your water down. Walking your hands down your legs. Walk out in front of that plank. 7 reps. Down. Up. Back. Forward 1. Down. Up. Back. Forward 2. Down. Up. Back. Forward 3. Down. Up. Back. Forward 4. Down. Up. Back. Forward 5. Down. Up. Back. Forward 6. Last one. Down. Up. Forward. Good. 7. All right. Flip it over. The left hand's up. Right arm out. Right leg out. Left knee bent. Right arm, left arm pushed up. Come up onto that elbow. Left right hand up under your hips. Knee underneath that right hip. Half kneeling. Drive up. Bring it down to your shoulder. 6 reps. Let's get it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Swapping sides. Right side, down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Very good. Set your water down. Walk our hands down our legs. Walk out in front for that plank. Down 6. Up, back, forward. 1. Down, up, back, forward. 2. Down, up, back, forward. 3. Down, up, back, forward. 4. Down, up, back, forward. 5. Down, up, back, forward six, flip over, right arm up, right knee bent, left leg out, left arm out, drive up onto that elbow, up onto that hand, hips up, leg underneath, half kneeling, drive up. All right, hopefully you're still with me. It's getting rough. 5 reps on this one. All right, ready? Let's get it. Down, 1, down, 2, down, 3, down, 4, down, 5, swap sides. Down, 1, down, 2, down, 3, down, 4, down, 5. Very good. Set your water jug down. Walk your hands down your legs. Only 5 reps. Walk out to push up plank. Down with it. 1, press back. Back forward. Down. Press up. Press back. Forward 2. Down. Press up. Press back. Forward 3. Down. Press up. Press back. Forward 4. Down. Press up. Press back. Forward 5. Drop your knees. Flip over. Left arm up. Right hand out. Right leg out. Left knee bent. Drive up to the ceiling. Up onto that elbow. Hand down. Drive up. Knee underneath your hip. Press up. Half kneeling. Drive up. Down to 4. It's easier and easier. All right, get ready. And down. 1. Down. 2. Down. 3. Down. 4. Good. Swapping sides. Right side. Down. 1. Down. 2. Down. 3. Down. 4. Good. Put your jug down. Walking out in front. Walk hands down your legs. Walk out in front of that plank. Down, up, back, forward. 1, down, up, back, forward. 2, down, up, back, forward. 3, down, up, back, forward and 4. Drop, flip. Right hand going up, left hand out to the side, left leg out to the side. Really drive that water bottle up to the ceiling. Come up on left elbow, left hand. Up with your hips, left knee under, half kneeling, drive up. 3 reps, snug it out. Driving down. 1, 2, 3, swapping sides. Down. 1, 2, 3. Let's get this out. All right. Walk your hands down your legs. Out in front. 3 reps here. Push up down. Drive up. Back. Forward 1. Down. Up. Back. Forward is 2. Down. Up. Back. Forward is 3. Drop your knees. Flip over. Left hand takes the water jug up. Right hand out. Left. Right hand out. Right leg out. Left knee bent. Drive up onto that elbow. Up onto that right hand. Hips up. Knee, right knee underneath. Half kneeling. Drive up. Bring down your shoulders. Knock out last 2. Down 1. Down 2. Good. Swapping sides. Down 1. Down 2. Good. Set that water jug down. Should be kind of catching your breath again. Walk your hands down your legs. Walk them out in front. Down. Up. Back. forward one, down, up, back, forward two. Very good. Lay on your back, grab your water jug. Right hand up this time. Left leg out, right arm out. Left leg out, left arm out. Drive up onto that left elbow, onto your left hand. Hips up, left knee under, half kneeling, drive up. Good. Last one, best one. Jeez, I might have made this, but I'm so glad we're almost done. All right, driving down. One, back up, other side. Down, one. Ooh, set that water jerk down. Walk your hands down your legs. Walking out in front. Push up position. Down one. Up. Back. Forward. That's that one. Half flip over. Left hand up this time. Last one. Right leg out. Right hand out. Left knee bent. Left hand up. Drive up onto that elbow. Up onto that hand. Hips up, right knee under, driving up. Very nice. Whew, very nicely done. That is the end of that. That torture. My bad. Now I know. So we can get that a little better. That was awesome. Very nicely done. If you made it all the way through all 10, bravo. Let me, bravo. That was ridiculous. All right. I appreciate you all, Gym Box. It's been great. Hope you have a great weekend and be good.